Hello everyone. In this video, I'd like to show how to perform one sample hypothesis testing using SPSS with p-value approach. Please just assume this is an example question. The keyword of different indicate to tell the test. The null and alternative statement should be like this. Let's perform one sample t-test using grade variable. So go from analyze, compare means, one sample t-test. So we like to use grade either 90 or not. So that should be test variable grade and test value either 90 or not, so therefore this should be 90. Please do not forget to insert the test value. Options. Since this is a 5% significance level, confidence interval should be 95%. So keep as 95%. Continue. Click OK. Now we have one sample t-test result. Now this is the output table from SPSS. As you can see, test value was 90. Now the notation for p-value is sig to tells. And please note that SPSS always produces p-value for two tailed test. So if you are doing two-tailed test, then this 0.104 is the p-value. However, if you are doing one-tailed test, then you have to divide 0.104 by 2 to get the actual p-value. Since we are performing two-tailed test, p-value for this test is 0.104. Then how about alpha value? Going back to the question sentence, we can find 5% significance level, so therefore alpha should be 0.05. Now criterion for p-value approach is this. If p-value is less than or equal to alpha, then we reject the null hypothesis, while if p-value is greater than alpha, we do not reject the null hypothesis. In this case, we have p-value 0.104 is greater than alpha value 0.05. We do not reject HO. Just assume this is another example question. The keyword of lower indicate one-tailed test. The null and alternative statement should be like this. Let's test if the average of test score is lower than 90 or not. Go from analyze, compare means, one sample t-test. We are testing about the average mark, so grade, using grade. That's a test. And we are finding if the average is lower than 90 or not. So test value should be 90. And this time, options. And since this is the 10% significance level, so we are using 10% on one tail, then another invisible 10% on the other tail. So therefore, 20% taking away, 80% remaining, that should be 80 for confidence level. So set as 80 and continue and click OK. Now we have a result. Now, this is the output table from SPSS. Same as before, saying two-tailed, that should be p-value for two-tailed test. However, we are doing one-tailed test for this time, so therefore we need to divide this value by 2 to get the 0.052. Now, we need to find out alpha value to compare. Alpha value going back to the question sentence to see 10% as a significance level, so therefore alpha equal 2.10. This is a criterion to make a decision. So p-value is greater or less than or equal to alpha, we reject the null, or p-value is greater than alpha, then we do not reject. Our case, p-value is 0.052, alpha value is 0.10, it's less than, p-value is less than alpha value, we reject the null hypothesis, HO.